Darmstadt with Torsten Frings on the sideline for the second time. And he was to go 3-0 down, 41 minutes on the clock. Anthony Modeste scoring his very important goal. And what about that for his 14th? Great day it was for Yuya Osako. He scored his second on the day as FC Koln ran out 6-1.